What's up, guys?
And yes, it is that time. It is a game time. So, today, it's a very special game time. It's my first true Let's Play series. Now, I got Titanfall 2, I guess the day it came out. Whatever day that was. A couple days ago. I want to say 2 days ago? Don't know the actual day it came out. I don't remember. But, so, I know I kind of have sort of a Let's Play with, that priest on WoW, and kind of fell off on that, but I plan on picking it back up. Probably gonna stream it soon, maybe, I don't know. But Titanfall 2 is what we're here today, is why we're here, not today, why we're here right now, during this game time, for the Let's Play. Now, I played a little bit of it. I've played, two missions, like, I guess I would call them missions. Let's see. Ooh. 4 missions. 5 missions. Oh, I'm on the 5th mission. Okay. Turns out there's not that many. Okay. Well, I think they took me about 30 minutes each. You know, after dying and whatnot. So, let's start a new game. Yes, I would like to start a new campaign. Oh, let's do this! Alrighty. Nice little cutscene here. Explosions.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force.
All right, well.
Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating.
Let's go ahead and perceptive, get into this. I don't really know.
Resource.
How Respawn feels about showing that when you can just watch it yourself. If you guys do want to watch it, just tell me in the comments. I'll post a link to the video. I'm sure it's on Respawn's website. If you guys want me to, I'll go ahead and post a link in the video. Not in the video. Post a link to the video in the comments. That's what I'll do. Not comments, description. Yeah. So, before each checkpoint, or after each checkpoint, and before you start the next part of the mission, you get a logbook. Sometimes it's Cooper, is who you are. Sometimes it's BT, which is your Titan. Now it says a little bit about, I guess, the mission and kind of what's happened. So let's get in. The Pilot's Gauntlet, which is basically the training simulator for Titan pilots.
Oh, hell. Shit must have power cycled the simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Now in the little intro cinematic, it tells you that you want to be a pilot. You're not actually a pilot yet.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
And you're kind of training off the books with this, I think he's a lieutenant? Not a lieutenant. Captain? Maybe?
Alright,
I don't like inverted.
Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills.
Now, if you haven't played Titanfall 1, it doesn't go into very much detail about the Titans and everything like that.
Much better.
Because there's not an actual campaign. There's just kind of, it's like this multiplayer campaign that you go through the maps, sort of. And it kind of gets you used to the maps and how things work.
Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you.
See, there he is.
I see potential. Besides,
Captain Lastimosa.
Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go. Up and over.
Jump.
Lift pick up the pace, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed
mobility. Now, I do not
Once
have
your jump kit calibrates to your movement
auto sprint
style,
enhanced mobility enabled
becomes second nature.
Because you kind of like level up your guns to unlock stuff on them.
Beautiful.
Now you can buy them, but getting credits, which is the currency,
by my home planet of
is not very easy.
Where I grew up.
It's very slow.
This is what we're
so,
for, Cooper.
And one of the, I guess,
make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Good. Now you're moving.
Gadgets, I would say. I don't know what they're called.
Under here. Stay low.
Now, I do have my crouch changed from
We've
left control to left alt because it's easier for me to reach
now.
With my hand.
Join every day to fight the IMC. People like you. You
because I have it for PC.
We chase them.
Now, I played the first Titanfall on Xbox when it came out.
Combat,
I liked it a lot.
Things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field.
Now
these are just
see.
A few of the weapons I've come across out there.
But anyways, what I was saying is
it's
that you unlock this little ability for each gun. And one of the abilities is you can fire while sprinting. Now you can't do that, as you see, without it. So let's see what we want. I think I want to go with a car. Or is it on here? Spitfire. We might have to go with the alternator. Oh, yeah, we'll have to go with an alternator. Okay. And we want to go this way? Yeah.
Load your weapon.
Load my weapon.
Get more precision.
Let's see how good
aim
I am.
Down the sights of your weapon. Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gun.
Oops, missed a few times. Let's go ahead and pick up some more ammo, restock. And time for the gauntlet, which is basically a little running simulator. You kind of like
got a new gauntlet for you to run today.
Your time is kind of like a battle type situation.
Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost.
Better than what?
Find your own path.
Let's do this. And the time has started.
Violets have destroyed the balance in combat.
Oh, already bad.
The gauntlet is where we practice those skills until this feature.
I am so bad. It's really hard to hit stationary targets. Now, I think what time is it? Oh, look, there's the finish. I wonder how many targets there are. Oh, then we're under a minute. Boom, 56 seconds.
Nice run. See the results.
Almost
57.
Oh, so there's 15. I guess I didn't pay attention.
Different strengths and weaknesses. So be sure to run the
high speed kills. High power projectiles. Try sliding off edges.
Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race
Ooh,
against
other pilot
ghosts.
Top 7! Oh, no.
Word
top
of
10.
Warning, though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want.
I already beat them.
When
so
you're done,
I'm
I've
done
got
with
something
this
special to show you.
Ooh, something special.
All done with the gauntlet?
Yes, sir. I am ready to see what's next.
Ready to see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. The Titan. Let's go call one in.
Oh, Titan.
aren't pilots the only ones allowed to do that?
No need
to. It's only a simulation, Rifleman. It's not the real thing. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Been generous to me, so why don't I reciprocate that and be nice?
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, Rifleman. Call in your first Titan.
Press V to call in a Titan.
Look up into the sky.
Now, it lands wherever you point, wherever your reticle is, as long as it's in an open space. So,
let's
say you're in a building and you call it, it'll land somewhere outside the building, wherever you're pointing.
Easy,
wherever you're aiming, just let me, I guess I should say.
He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Heads up. They're killing us. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it sometime.
It's going down.
We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're going to see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, Rifleman.
And that would be BT.
Good luck.
Ooh, thumbs up.
Get your ass out of the Simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
You know what? No need to get too crazy. Let's go ahead and play regular. This is my first Let's Play. No need to act hard. Now, I do like to play games on the hardest difficulty, but that's on my free time. And I've never recorded it. So, this is my first Let's Play, as you know. Oops, what's going on? Uh-oh. Okay. Let's play. So, it doesn't really show it, but you are on a ship in the beginning and it's going down, and so all the life pods eject. Or you get in the life, I guess you get in the deployment pods, and then it starts going down.
Mark 8, life
pod. There it is, MCS James McCallum.
Rifleman, class 3, Jack Cooper. Stabilize 250 milligrams of
sensors. I'm in class 3.
Caution, temporary side effects, nausea, dizziness,
and fatal form. Oh, going down. Oh.
Lastimosa. I got a feed from your location. On my way.
Awesome. Last Mosa when he almost landed on me. Wait, no, that's not Last Mosa. Oh. There's Last Mosa.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Last Mosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
This guy right here. Is that a shoulder claw? That's a shoulder claw. Who needs a shoulder claw?
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery.
Nobody.
Oi,
nobody needs a shoulder claw.
Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. Got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go.
Clearly see who's the boss here. Alrighty. Oh. Scary wildlife.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Trooper,
Bravo Tango.
Take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Oh man. Oh, looks like I'm a pilot now. Grenades and flat line.
Power low. Insufficient power.
I guess we'll have to go get the power source.
Insufficient power.
That's right. That's right. I killed him. Got a problem with it? He got close. See what you got. Double jump offline. That's not good. Alrighty. Looks like we're looking for a Titan battery. I broke him. I broke him. I punched him in the head and he's broken. Alright, looks like I have 203 bullets left. Alrighty. Double and buff line still. Over the flying thing. This is very beautiful. This is a well-constructed game.
Militia intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing Corporation. You're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
Alrighty.
Looks
like this is where I'm going. No double jump, so we'll walk up slowly.
I don't care who's giving you orders. Bliskin is Burks, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled. You think it's true? I'm a Texas sailor.
But clearly wants me to do a melee. Let's walk this for a while.
Lethal force is authorized against any armed militia forces.
Nobody over here. Ooh, a little cloaky cloak. Alright, let's try to stealth our way through this. Guess not. Ooh. Doesn't pick up an archer in level 1. Choice for this one. Let's go this way. So, I missed that. Oh, there's one here. Okay, those are gone. I'm not gonna deal with the pilots. Not pilots. These guys. Oh, there was a bombard. I just missed all of that. Another weapon cache. DMR. 18? No. Whoa. I guess we don't want the DMR. In the campaign, the grenades have some kind of targeting system. Alrighty. Oh, that's just a plant. Where am I headed? This way. I think. Nope, this way.
Any militia personnel? I must remind you that you are on the planet.
Alright, let's see. The most is tight. Down, down, down we go. Boom. Oh, boom. This definitely is not the way we came. Oh, that didn't die. There we go. Oh yeah, and there's this little thing in the campaign where it shows you, you can let a ghost jump and it tells you how to do it. Boom.
Power low.
That's how that's done.
Insufficient power.
Put a little battery here. Alright. BT is up.
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online.
Can't even use his legs.
Adjusting focus. Are you alright, pilot?
Yeah.
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Alright, so Titans need three batteries. This man's got two. And way up there. So, that
until I am mobile, I will assist
looks
you
like
through
an
your
objective
helmet radio
for next
when
time.
Possible.
Now, this is... I wonder if there's a third-person view. Anyways. I think that does quite well for this time. Hopefully... it's saved? Well, like, there's no way to actually save it. So hopefully... it'll be somewhere close to here. Hopefully. If it's not... let me see. Let's see what constitutes as a... well, I guess it would be a checkpoint. Maybe? Let's see. Well, this is the last checkpoint. Unless... my mouse sensitivity is so low. Okay, well, we'll see where it picks us up next time. This has been a very special edition of Game Time because it's my first Let's Play, my first legitimate. Well, I wouldn't say, let's not use legitimate, because all my videos are legitimate. It's my first official Let's Play. And thank you guys for watching very much. Please like, subscribe, and share. Let me know what you guys think. Tell me how bad I am, because I know I'm very bad. Give me your thoughts about Titanfall 2. I personally love it. Maybe soon I'll do some multiplayer videos. I'm bad at that too. Now, I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And anytime is game time. Thank you guys, and I will see you at game time.